guys. My name's Julie.
My name's Rafa Seltenkamp.
My name's Andrew Phillips.
Hi, we're Kate and David.
Hi, I'm Grant Hawksworth.
My name's Leon Malashinskas. I'm one of the doctors on the Simpson Desert Bike Challenge.
Name is Jack.
Hi, my name's Donna.
Hi, my name is Micah. I'm from Tyranny.
Hey, my name's Stuart Darum. I'm from Lake Tyres Beach in East Gippsland.
I'm Bruce, Stuart's elder brother.
Hi, my name's Darren. I'm from Melbourne. This is my first Simpson Desert Bike Challenge.
This is the second time I've done the Simpson Desert Bike Challenge.
I read from this event on World Wide Web last year.
I've ridden the Desert Challenge two times. This is the third time now.
I've been involved with this race since 2003 as a medic and a rider. I've ridden on it five times. Three I'm happy to talk about, two I don't talk about.
This is my third year.
I've been coming out here since 2003.
My role in the Desert Challenge is the sweep. Fundamentally, my role is to make sure the riders get to the end of the race, or if they're not able to make it, I can pick them up safely.
I can't stop coming back because I just love the desert and everything about it, really. Normally I come as a medic, but I have supported a couple of lots of riders. And
this year I'm doing a timekeeper role.
I've been support crew the last 2 years for my dad, and I'll support crew the first year and then support crew / camera crew last year.
I really come here for the people. Whilst the bike ride's a fantastic thing, it's an amazing event to raise money for such a good charity as the Flying Doctors. But the sense of community you get after a couple of days with the same group of people is quite phenomenal. I've made some lifelong friends here and have really enjoyed getting to know a whole lot of different people from around Australia and around the world even.
The desert is calming. Dan said it was a reset. So I agree. That's a good term. Good thing to call it.
So I think it's a fantastic event. Great for camaraderie amongst bike riders and the volunteer staff and the support people involved with the riders. You make lifelong friends, and I see these people infrequently, but every time it's like we just were together the day before. Fantastic event.
It's a wonderful experience. It's one of those things that once you come and do it, you really feel like you need to go and do it again.
And you've got a good community of people around you, and there's always someone there to help you out. So it's quite a safe event, well organised, and so if you want to experience something like the desert, this is the event, I think. You can see a whole lot.
I think it's a great race. I think the most interesting part for me is that it's not like just showing up for a one-day event where you get in and out of your car and go back. It's not just doing the races is a challenge. It's actually the logistics. It's getting here. It's actually fun. It's the camaraderie, it's the help you're getting from your support team. It's fantastic.
So. Yeah, but just, you know, the ability to climb up a sand dune and know that you've managed to climb up so many sand dunes after a row and then ride down them, it's just so much fun to do that kind of stuff. The ride up Big Red is a massive fun thing to do, especially coming down Big Red was the ball. I loved coming down it. You got up quite a good speed. Just had a lot of fun doing it during the whole time.
Okay guys, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Fun guys, remember, time bonus! First, second, third, time bonus!
who should do this? Oh, I think anyone can do this. You think you need, probably need a fat bike, and you need an ability to enjoy suffering. Yes, that's about it.
This thing is just one mother of a beast, but saying that, it's so rewarding, and you really do search really, really deep. You do.
Very much.
So would you recommend it to other people to come and do this?
I think if you're into cycling, you'd probably enjoy it. I'm not really that into cycling, to be honest. So I was sort of just doing it because it's something I want to do. But
it's pretty strange to not like bikes and then ride it through the desert for like 600 kilometres.
Yeah, but you know.
So I'd recommend it to anyone. I think it's a great thing. I'm 59 and I'll probably be back next year. All good.
But we came out to try it. It was an amazing challenge. To the point I'm probably going to come back next year and try and do it solo. Hopefully with a little bit more training.
I'm
not much.
I'm going to be his support next year and encourage him. Hopefully we'll finish the whole thing.
So I can recommend it. If you're keen for a life challenge, you won't regret it. But don't take it too lightly because the desert has a way of chewing you up and spitting you out.
So who comes up with these signs?
Oh, we do. As I do.
And I never thought I'd feel this way. Yes, please.
Oh, this feels good today. This feels absolutely brilliant.
It's so great. As I wake up every night, every day.